Hey guys, it's Kent back with number 8 as the 4,000 subscriber marathon continues. This is Mad World cover by Jaden Riley. So let's take a look. Caught me super by surprise because that's a really difficult song to make sound good. Like, that's not an easy song to pull off. And I wasn't a statement on Jaden as much as a statement on her youth, because this song, like, there's a heaviness to it, a weight to it. And she nailed it. She did. She nailed it, you know. And I'm, you know, I wasn't sure if her voice was going to fit with a song like this because of the depth and the, again, the weight. But she killed it. She killed it on this one. It was so good. My only critique is on the video. I think the words and stuff were unnecessary, the mad and all that stuff. But it didn't matter. It was so good. It was so, so good. Her voice just brought me in and captured me. So I really, really enjoyed that video. I really, really, really did. So that was number 8 on the countdown. I'll be back with number 12, but if you like this video, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance, and head on over to MishaKent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see, and check out Facebook, Patreon, and PayPal, and I will be right back with number 12.